Hello everyone, in this video, HP Pay and the app use HP Pay installation, registration and payment. This is step by step video. So the first step is installation. Adinai App Store allengil Play Store HP Pay ennu search cheyam. So ee oru blue color icon kaanam, click cheyidittu namukku install cheyam. Open aayadhinu shesham we need to give allow access. So avaru chodikkunnathinellam allow access kodukkam. Adhinu shesham thaale skip enna button kaanam, adu click cheyam. So ivide ningalku rendu option kaanam, login and register. So the second step is registration. So register cheyanayittu register click cheyam. Are you an existing gas customer ennu chodikkum, no ennu click cheyidittu namukku submit button click cheyam. Next ningalde details enter cheythu kodukkanam. So first title select cheyam, next first name, last name, mobile number kodukkam. Mobile number kodutathine shesham oru 6 digit OTP ningal kodutha number like message aayi varunnathayirikkum, adu enter cheythu kodukkam. Adine shesham date of birth select cheythu kodukkam, aadyam year pinne month pinne day kodukkam. Adine shesham pin code kodukkam. Email address is optional, so njan ivide kodukkunnilla. I agree ennu check cheythu kodukkam, ennittu submit button click cheyyam. You have successfully registered with HP Pay and the pop-up varum. So registration step nammal successfully complete cheythu okay kodukkam. So next oru mpin set cheyanundu, oru 4 digit mpin set cheythu kodukkam. Ee mpin use cheyidittana every time nammal ee app la login cheyyunnathu. Mpin set cheythathine shesham thaale submit button click cheyyam. Yes, mpin is successfully created enna pop-up varum. OK click cheythu kodukkam. Please enter your 4 digit mpin ennu kaanam. Nammal ippol set cheytha mpin enter cheythu kodukkam. Now the third step is payment. Adinai nammalku rendu reethiyile cheyyam. Onengil nammal wallet like money add cheythittu avade save cheythu vekkam, allengil directly QR code vazhi scan cheythittu shesham payment cheyyunna samayathu pay cheythalum madhi. So engenaanu wallet like money add cheynathu ennu nokkam. Adinai add money enna button click cheyyam. Minimum 50 rupees aanu namakku recharge cheyan sadhikkunnathu. 50 rupees enna enter cheythu kodukkam. I agree in the check cheythu kodukkam. Ivide kore payment options undu, credit card, debit card, net banking, UPI, pinne Paytm wallet. So njan ippum UPI aanu select cheynathu. Recharge now enna click cheyyam. So default aayittla payment gateway select cheyidittu proceed button click cheyyam. So pay 50 enna button click cheyyam. So Google Pay open aayathine shesham avade Google Pay vazhi recharge cheyan sadhikkunnathayirikkum. Shesham thirichu HP Pay app like varam. So your wallet is recharged successfully enna kaanam. Close click cheyyam. So nammude wallet balance 50 rupees aayathu kaanam. So ini payment nadathanayi pay by QR ennu select cheyyam and QR code scan cheyyam. So ivide nammal endinana payment nadathan pogunnathu, petrol inano diesel inano ennu select cheythu kodukkam. Ivide ethra amount inana payment nadathunnathu avade adu enter cheythu kodukkam. So ivide payment method select cheythu kodukkanam. Njan ippa ivide HP wallet aanu payment method ay select cheythu kodukkunnathu and pay now click cheyyam. So oru payment receipt ningalku labhikkunnathayirikkum. So, angane nammade payment step successfully complete cheythu. So, HP Pay installation, registration and payment. 3 steps ningalku manasilayi ennu karuthunnu. Thank you and have a great day.